where she should be, taking a little bit of time to get around the athletes, but just eyeing off of Sinclair and seeing what Sinclair's going to do. She's got to get close to her now, though, with 100 meters to go.
Starting for home for the final time, it's Sinclair Johnson of Bowerman Track Club, a former NCAA champion. Nia Akins right behind her. Here comes Dana Mecki on the outside as well.
Sinclair Johnson moving a little bit wide, which is smart because Nia Akins does have to work a little bit harder, but Sinclair Johnson looks like she's the one to take this title.
Just a hair over 2 minutes, Sinclair Johnson continues an outstanding summer. She takes the win in a loaded field of women's 800-meter runners here in Orange County.
You know, Shalane Flanagan is her coach along with Jerry Schumacher, and Shalane has called Sinclair Johnson one of
Now, Courtney.
Drive by G Network.
Selling our house, buying this house. What do we think? Negative me.
Too much hassle. Control freak. We leave nothing to chance. We got a cash offer from Zillow. Give me the clicker. No. Give me, give me, give me.
Farm, field, and farmer organic.
So you're telling me we're organic.
It's not just organic, it's Gerber organic for baby.
Who loves herbal gold beer?
This one has juiciness like a strawberry.